I'm gonna put this in two separate sections because I almost dropped my damn phone. Look at Miss Kitty. Another pillow, please. I think I'm turning into a cat. I was putting that picture in. She just gotta look for them. Like, those right there, 50 cents. Is my flashlight on? Alright, y'all, this is all over the place and bouncy. These are 50 cents. These are 50 cents. But they mostly be the ones. 50 cents. My God. They mostly be the ones you don't really want. These are blank. And they 50 cents. And this will be better than 50 cents. Let me see. This is 50 cents. And it's blank. It says, there are no words to take away this, take away sadness when you lose someone. That's not 50 cents. It's just in the wrong spot. Put that back right there. These are the same thing hard cuts. But it's 50 cents. I don't. It's supposed to be blank. Well, it said blank. Blank inside. These are cute. They're like corgis, I think. Yeah, blank inside. You write what you want inside of it. But that's a dollar. It's not 50 cents. Those are, how much are these? I don't know, but these are supposed to, 50 cents, blank inside. Doesn't look like this in front. Because I don't know, birthday card, it's blank inside. Can't have one with glitter on it. Otherwise, I would have got one of these. I had to just get one of these. They're 50 cents. Yeah, 50 cents. Oh, just saying hello. And it has a cat on it. And it's 50 cents. 2022. Yeah, I'll put this one back. And he's just going to get the, I want the cat on the front. But like Happy New Year's. I'm not paying $2. I am so free. I know it's, y'all don't do what I do. But I know that's appropriate, but you know, pay 50 cents. Right now, I didn't really come for it. It's blank inside, but it's a dollar. Blank inside, but it's a dollar, and it has gold on it. So I'm going to have to stick with this one. Or this one, which is the one I got in my hand. What's this big girl? I'm like, wait a minute. What? This is thank you. It's blank inside. And it's 50 cents. But I thought I could not find what's my card? You'll get this with the letter in it. I'm gonna put this one back. Oh yeah, he'll get this one. Thinking of you. Hold on, it's 50 cents too. Remember this. Just a little note to brighten up your day. Okay, just a little note. I'm gonna just get the envelope that comes with it. Y'all, I know y'all can see I'm having a hard ass time coming up with a reasonable card, and this will come up yellow. This one is yellow. I need to get out of that section before I end up putting this back and find something else. It says Hallmark. Well, on the back end, I can't really tell. But Hallmark. So, okay. Thinking of you. Just a little. And yeah, so I'm gonna go in here and get what came for. Cause I just need some. I'd love to have some cereal though. To be honest with you, I went down the wrong damn aisle. Oh, wait, it's right here. Oh, it's $2 now, so $2.25, $2.75. Maybe $3. I thought it was, I thought it was cheaper. I don't know. We're going to look for a few minutes, because I really came for one of these. I thought it was $1 yesterday. These are 75 cents. I think there's some more ground beef in the house. Hold on. I'm going to call out.